Oh, it's good to see you.
Good to see you, man.
Man, it's good to be
Welcome
here.
To space.
It still doesn't feel real.
I was like, wait for 5 months, it's still all real.
What do you think?
It's amazing.
Oh, man. Look at that. It is the most beautiful thing.
Eso es mi favorita cosa de estar en la estancia espacial. No solo la gente con la cual trabajamos, sino que también las cosas que podemos hacer. Lo que estamos haciendo aquí, más importante, es la ciencia.
Good morning, Frank. How do you read me?
Morning. I have you loud and clear.
There's these amazing experiments that get sent up to the space station on behalf of teams from universities or research centers throughout the world, and we get to perform those experiments for the scientists. So my favorite experiment is one where we're growing tomato plants. I love working with that little plant and just seeing it grow and develop.
Entonces nos ha ayudado a saber cómo podemos manejar mejor y mejor el agua y las nutriciones y usando diferentes métodos como hidropónicos, cómo crecer las plantas, porque si en algún día, cuando ya vamos para Marte, vamos a tener que poder crecer nuestra propia comida.
The International Space Station provides a really unique platform where we can study kind of the hardest part of space exploration, which is human presence. Unfortunately, we are pretty complicated to keep alive in outer space. We've been living here for over 20 years, and as we transition to the moon and even further, we're gonna need all those 20 years of experience. So it's pretty exciting times. You know, I think at heart, all of us as astronauts are explorers and scientists. And so being a part of this incredible team that gets to make this happen is pretty special.
De veras que es un gran orgullo ser parte de mucha gente, ¿no? Muchos hispanos que pueden inspirar a nuestras futuras generaciones y especialmente en el equipo que puede inspirar a buscar a que los jóvenes busquen la ciencia.
I think the thing that I'll remember the most are my crewmates. I've been lucky enough to fly with four different crews by the time I leave. The teams that we've worked with on the ground have been phenomenal. So like a lot of things in life that have tremendous experiences, what you end up really remembering the most are the people, and that's been the case absolutely up here.
Claro que es increíble estar en el espacio, pero más que todo uno se siente muy orgulloso de hacer cosas que le van a ayudar a la humanidad entera.